this is my gun. Keep it for my protection. That is the sun. Fuck up that bad man and run. Ain't I no trust for no one.
Since we got Trump, I'ma hold on to this pump. Just in case somebody start feeling froggy and jump. If I gotta live here, then I'm controlling this dump. Who begging to differ? I put a hole in this chunk. We out here on the battlefield. Y'all in there writing them battle rap. My reality versus all of your Snapple facts. We're shooting niggas when you was eating your Applejack. Only thing I ever got locked for. Not one, not two, not three, not four. About five, no pies, no coke. Just cocking them bangers and letting them blow smoke. Lyrically, you are a criminal. I am literally, you kill them subliminally. I give them obituaries, you using your ears. All my hammer's preliminary. You put niggas in check, I put them in the cemetery. And I'm in love with the fofo. My 9 milli, my chopper, my 3-8. See my pinky, you see my thumb. You see this big thing with the drum.
This is my gun, this is my gun.
That white man only took over the land and got our people to get up and run, cause that sucker had a gun. We played cowboys and Indians, how could a bow and arrow compete with the loaded barrel of a gun? And ain't nobody trying to tussle with muscle or trying to get in the scuffle if they could just go get a gun. I got a love-hate relationship with him. I probably face criticism the way I talk about the gun. And though I keep the shit for my protection, the world would be better without him, that's what I'm professing. The NRA, they don't like my suggestion. Said it's the right to bear arms, so that's out of the question. The reason for mass shootings in Newton, the latest shootings in Vegas, the casualties that they gave us was a gun. And all the niggas that was home while I unarmed and didn't have one, but the officer had a gun. When Dylan Roof went up in that black church, they would've got his ass first, but couldn't, cause he had a gun. Over 300 million in America, still causing hysteria. It's the notorious. And history is there, weapon is deadly, I doubt it. I'm talking shit, but highly doubt that you catch me without it. Still a nigga on the run, gotta get home to my son. Trying to stop me from that, you know.
This is my gun, this is my gun.